telltale dust gives the first clue. It's a hot summer day in Utah's desert. Wild horses move in poetic rhythm. They are of all colors, bays, buckskins, pintos, and grays. The young stay close to their mothers. Interaction at a waterhole reveals the nature of wild horses. Family groups of mares and foals are guarded by stallions. Other stallions try to steal them. Stallions snake their necks and chase for dominance. Most of the stallions are scarred by constant battle. This gray stallion commands the waterhole. Other wild horses seem oblivious to this turmoil. They bathe in the luxury of water in a harsh landscape.